Okay, guys, I'm going to react to the finish of the Chicagoland 225 of the NASCAR Camping World Truck Series at Chicagoland, which is Joliet, Illinois. So, pace car's lights are off. Pace car's lights are off. Coming up to the restart with 9 to go. We have Kyle Busch in the lead, Haley in second, Hemric in third. Reddick in fourth, Townley rounds up the top five. Now, Haley needs a win to make it into the chase. One of those, excuse me, I'm not good with NASCAR truck racing. I never really watch it. So, Hemric, he's in the chase for this. And, well, you know what, he's in the chase for points, but if someone else wins, he gets kicked out. Alright, 9 to go, 8 to go, green flag back in the air, and the race is 8 laps to go. Six to go.
6 laps to go.
Oh, wreck! Wreck! Caution is out. Unbelievable. John West Townley's chase hopes come to an end. Look at the damage on the 29. John West Townley gets turned. Excuse my camera angles. Moving around.
There isn't it?
Bush is going to have to withstand yet another restart here. This time Cameron Haley will be back up beside him.
You know, and it looked like right before that yellow came out that Haley was closing in on Kyle Busch.
Sorry for that long silence. I walked out of my room.
Speed to give Kyle a good strong challenge.
If I'm going to have a 2 or 3 lap restart, I don't believe there's anybody I would rather have than Kyle Busch.
Okay guys, it appears that this might have to be a two-part video.
They're going to have to hang out really tight on the quarter panel trying to drag them down.
I use my 3DS to record and it only holds 10 minutes and there's 6 minutes. If it's 6 minute mark, so there's 4 minutes left. I don't think the race is going to restart by that time.
They just never give up. The 13 teams never give up. We gotta
win. This might turn into a two-part video.
In a must-win situation, Vince.
Remember, Eddie Perkonis used to work for Kyle Busch.
Was an engineer for that organization?
I'm unsure. We're going to go into the full 10 minutes is up though on this. Hopefully we make it.
For Jay and Dan on Fox Sports Live. Stay tuned. We'll be coming up next here on FS1 as soon as we finish our race.
It's going to be NASCAR overtime.
We are in the final stages. NASCAR overtime. We'll have another lap to go when they come by the start-finish line. Now to explain the overtime rules, there's our overtime line. So once they take the green flag, if the leader gets to the backstretch where that overtime line is drawn, then we will be an official restart. And the next flag, the next yellow flag, would end the race. We'll come back and take the white and then the checkered. But if we go caution, the race would be over. If the leader doesn't get to that restart line before a caution would come out again, we'll do it again. And we'll do it as many times as we have to until that leader gets to that restart line or they're green. Herbie Sadler with Doug Randolph.
Yeah, Doug, you get another opportunity, you restart the floor.
Yep, guys, this is going to be a two-part video, so I'm going to end part one right now. I'm going to end part one right now.
Tyler's done a great job all night. Guys on pit road doing an awesome job.
Part two. Uploaded right after in part one.
Restarting fourth on the outside is where we want to be right now. We just got to make a move. Anything can happen right here. We're in a position that we can take advantage of it. That's all we can ask for at this point in time.
See you in part two of this reaction.